OpenAI just released GPT Image 1.5. This upgraded model is faster, more precise, and gives you way more control over every detail you create. In this video, I will show you what makes GPT Image 1.5 different, how good the results really are. It's now available directly inside Artlist. So let me show you what this new model can do and why it stands out compared to competitors like Nano Banana Pro. To access GPT Image 1.5, click on the AI image, and this model is available for both text-to-image and image-to-image generation. There are three options for GPT Image 1.5: low, medium, and high, and each option consumes different number of credits. I will be using the high quality option as it generates more detailed images with higher visual fidelity. Here's the big deal. When you generate images with this latest model, it's up to 4 times faster than the previous GPT image model, which was really, really slow. What really makes this model stand out is how well it renders readable text with far greater accuracy and stronger visuals. So for this, I want to create internal structure of leaf. I set the model to 1.5 high. Now select the aspect ratio and choose how many images you want to generate. I will use the exact same prompt and compare the results with the Nano Banana Pro model. Just look at the difference. Yes, Nano Banana Pro can generate text inside images too, but look closely at the details here. The text doesn't blend well with the lighting and texture of the background. With GPT Image 1.5, the text feels far more natural and integrated. That's amazing. One of the biggest challenges in AI image generation is keeping your subject or character consistent. Now I'm going to compare GPT 1.5 and Nano Banana Pro. So inside image to image, I'm going to upload this shot of car with beautiful landscape. Now we enter text prompt. For this shot, I will transform the scene into a nighttime setting. Select high model and choose the aspect ratio. Then generate. You can see that the car and the background stays exactly the same, only the time of day changes. Now compare this with Nano Banana Pro. In this case, the image looks more realistic. Just look at the lights from the car and the sky, especially the moon, looks incredibly natural. Here I'm blending two images, a glass bottle with this background. This result is from GPT Image 1.5, and this one is from Nano Banana Pro. Again, I really like how Nano Banana Pro blends the images realistically. The colors, reflection, and everything look perfect. You can see here it keeps everything exactly the same, but GPT Image 1.5 sometimes redraw and distort products, making them unusual for business. When it comes down to choosing between GPT Image 1.5 and Nano Banana Pro, the answer really depends on your project's goal. If your focus is on readable text with better image results, then GPT Image 1.5 is the right choice. However, if you are looking for professional level photorealism and more complex scenes creation, the Google Nano Banana Pro is arguably the superior choice. By the way, you can access both models along with other latest AI video and image models like Sora, VEO, and See Your Dream inside Artlist with a single paid plan. So just check out Artlist now. I will leave a link below.